WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers.
Get more when you shop Chevy during the Chevy model year wrap-up. More models over an EPA-estimated 30 mpg highway. A warranty that's 40,000 more miles than Ford. And more selection. Get more when you shop Chevy during the Chevy model year wrap-up.
Forecast shaping up pretty nicely as we head into this weekend. Of course, that does include the State Fair, Brat Days up in Sheboygan, as well as the Air and Water Show, and the Ozaukee County Fair, just to name a few. Plenty going on. The weather should be pretty good. 7 o'clock tonight, if you're out at the State Fair, about 77 degrees. Mostly cloudy tomorrow morning at 8 a.m., but I think we'll be dry. 83 degrees by 3 o'clock. That'll be our high temperature. A light easterly wind at 5 to 10. Now, if you look at the Doppler 12 radar network, probably make you a little nervous. See all this green out here? The majority of that, though, will slide down to the south of us. So I think, for the most part, we'll be dry tonight and dry into tomorrow. So, again, a little bit of patchy fog possible as we start the day off at 7 a.m., 71, 79 by noon, 83 degrees at 5 o'clock. 85 for the high temperature on Sunday. Taking the rain out of the forecast, should stay up to the north. Northern half of the state could pick up some thunderstorms. 77, we cool down into next week. And all week long, for the majority of the week, temperatures only in the 70s. For WISN.com, Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.